A moment of meditation, Rhapsody of Realities, Joy of Sion Church, November the 21st, 2021. I am a spirit. I have a soul. I live in a body. I am a new creation. God loves me. God blesses me. God makes me righteous. God gives me peace that the world cannot give. I am grateful. I am thankful. I am delighted. I am happy. I am joyful. I am okay. I am doing good. In Christ, I am a person with overwhelming confidence to win in any situation and circumstance. I am a victor, not a victim. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to control my inner climate regardless of external circumstances. I am a spirit having the spirit. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to maintain a positive attitude in a negative situation. I am blessed to be a blessing. I will never be the same again. Beyond the cross. Therefore, we are buried with him by baptism into death, that like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we also should walk in newness of life. Romans 6 verse 4. Being born again, you have the resurrection life, life beyond the cross. I would to God you'd catch this. The new creation wasn't delivered from the hand of the enemy. Neither does he need deliverance. For he is superior to Satan. Deliverance was accomplished at the cross. It was for the whole world, but there's a resurrection life beyond the cross. That's the life of the new creation, and in that life, you're not the delivered. Neither are you the set free or redeemed. Rather, you're the recreated. The recreated man in Christ isn't of this world. So the forces of this world have no power over him. In Christ, he has overcome the world and all its elements. The Bible calls us more than conquerors, Romans 8 verse 37. We're indestructible and invincible. Then, most beautifully, he calls us saints, 1 Corinthians 6 verse 2, 1 Corinthians 14 verse 33, 2 Corinthians 1 verse 1, Ephesians 1 verse 1, etc. The sinner died with Christ. The sinner was buried with Christ, but a new creature, a saint, arose with Christ. This is your new nature. The Christian is the man who believes that God raised Jesus Christ from the dead and confesses his lordship. He identifies with the resurrected Christ. He's a new type of man. If any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. 2 Corinthians 5, verse 17. I'm showing you who you really are. The biggest thing to grasp about the Christian is the fact that he is absolutely a new creature, the unrecreated man, the natural human being, needed deliverance from the devil and God gave it to him. He needed remission of sin and God gave it to him. Jesus died to pay the price for his redemption. The new creation, on the other hand, is not a product of the cross. The cross was enough to pay the price for redemption and salvation, but it didn't produce a new life. If Jesus had never risen from the dead, we would still have been redeemed, but continually subject to sin. The blood he shed brought us to eternal redemption and salvation, but we wouldn't have been new creatures. The new creation is a product of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. The resurrection gave us eternal life. It gave us the righteousness of God and made us joint heirs with Christ. Confession. I'm a new creature in Christ Jesus, infused with life and immortality, impregnable to infections, superior to Satan and the debilitating elements and rudiments of this world. I'm called to a life of glory, victory, success, prosperity, hope, and blessed assurance. Hallelujah. I hope so much Jesus be inside you and covers you today. Have a glorious day or have a glorious night. See you tomorrow.